this is your last combination. This is your contemporary combination. So it is not modern. It is very much contemporary. And today I decided on a contemporary lyrical for you. So I'm not giving you a lot with counts or accents or anything. I really want to see your personality come out. So this is actually a remix of a song that I used to love from the 80s. So hopefully you enjoy it and you can find some character in it. So you're going to start back, and you're going to, again, I'm going to mirror you and talk it through. You're going to start with your right foot. So you're going to go up, up, and then you're going to pull down, kind of contract down. On my left foot, my right foot is popped. So again, start with my right foot. Up, up, contract down. You're going to scoop and round jump that right foot around. And kind of switch now. My left foot is popped, my hands behind my back. And I'm facing the right. Okay, so that section again. Up, up, down. Around, pop. Okay, then you're going to take two steps. Left, right. You're going to do a little kind of chug chasse. Left, right, turn, paint with your right hand. Okay, so there's something over here that you're interested in. Okay, so again, we have. Right, left, contract down, pop your right foot. Round jump right foot, pop your left. Left, right, little chug chasse, and paint. From here, you're going to take both your hands to your hip head, your ears. Do a head circle to the left. Kind of look to the left, but then reach back to the right. Okay, from here, you're going to turn, and you're going to walk left, right, left, okay? Then you're going to kind of prep, drag back to the right. Okay? So let's go back from the beginning. We have up, up, contract, round jump, hop, step, step, little chug, and paint. Head roll, look, go back, reach. Left, right, left, in, drag. From here, you're just going to come in and you're just going to kind of sway right, sway left, sway right. Depending on how early you get here, maybe you're feeling like a lot of sways there, maybe you're feeling one sway there, maybe you're feeling five. I have no idea. Okay, from there you sway a couple times. Then you're going to walk out. My left hand is going high. I'm going to walk to the left in a circle. Then I'm going to rise up on my right foot. Do whatever you want to do to rise up. Come down, face back front. That's the whole thing, okay? So it'll probably make more sense with the music, but here we go again. We have up, up, down. Round and jump, pop, step, step. Little chug, front, open. Around, to the left, to the right. Left, right, left, in, drag, in, sway, sway, sway. Maybe another time, walk around, and lift up, and fall, center. Then you're going to have an improv section. So you're going to go all the way until, I can't remember the time, but I'll put it on here. And then that is going to be your improv section. You can do whatever you want. Okay, keep in the style that it is. It's very slow, it's very emotional, but just go with whatever you feel. This is not a time to get super jazzy, because that's not the style. It's not a time to like get hip hop, because that's not the style. So I just want to see what you're feeling right now with your movement. So that is the combination. Again, if you have any questions, please let me know through email. I would love to answer any questions that you have. So here it is with music.
When the night falls down, I wait for you and you come around, and the world's alive with the sound of kids on the street outside. When you walk into the room, you pull me close. start to move. And we're spinning with the stars above. And you lift me up in a wave of love. Ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth? Ooh, heaven is a place on earth. They say in heaven, love comes first. We'll make heaven a place on earth.